Welcome back. So what did happen next? I'll let you into a secret. The lady with the bat does get out. But how? That's right. Wait before we get to one. Let's hear it for the boys. And here's George Galloway trying out his escape route. Should the Iraqis ever invade us back? Who says they don't have any fun in our secure mental institutions? See? It's a laugh a minute. It's America, so they can't even be bothered to get off their backsides to play tug of war. Being dragged along on his bottom was a good outcome for him because he's got worms. Oh, that's better. I never did quite understand the appeal of the catamaran, but what I do know is you can't water ski off one. Even I know that. Come on, mate. Pull your finger out. Ooh. Let's see that again. Bat. Hit. Concussion. Don't you hate it when Jeff Lynn gate crashes your military briefing? In the American version of The Apprentice, Team Sirius lose points for incorrect use of Donald Trump's laminator.
Oh my God. Oh.
It won't come out.
Okay.
You're fired.
That is the stupidest thing I've ever seen.
It's the stupidest thing you've ever seen.
Oh. Oh my God. Jay is going to kill you. Isn't that his tie? Well, this is what happened when you don't use the laminator correctly.
Here's yet more products from Friend Incorporated. And first, it's the Titanic chair. Gives you all the feeling of being on the last moments of the Titanic on dry land. And yes, we guarantee your heart won't go on. The Titanic chair.
Oh, God,
if you're playing cricket and one of your players is injured, then you need this ingenious invention. It works for all cricket teams and fulfills the stringent criteria of the MCC. Yes, you need never be a man down with this instant man in a bag. Just add water or gin, and he's ready to hit third leg. Man in a bag, as used by TV's Ulrika Johnson. She keeps one of those in her boot at all times. Never miss out on a white Christmas again with this You've Been Framed Christmas in a Bag. Now the festive season can be just like the ones we used to know. May need more than one bag. Check back for details. Is your little one difficult to please and occasionally hysterical? Then why not try the clinically proven CD from Frame Productions? Harry Hill plays the enchanting music of the panpipes. Works every time, guaranteed. Also available, Harry Hill plays zither and Harry Hill plays harmonium. But remember, none of these products are actually available to buy.
What are you reading, Dave?
It's just
the Funday Times.
The Funday
Times is good, isn't it?
What's the Funday Times?
Makes great peppy matches, too. Squirrel with a straight tail or ferret with tufty ears. You decide. I think your guide dog needs his eyes testing, Mr. Blunkett. Did you get bored painting that garden wall, Mr. Brian Cotley? Look at it. nice job of the park. It's the same garden. No, it's next door, the home of Mr. Nicky Campbell.
Walk up the steps. Walk up the steps, Flora. You hurt yourself.
It does beg the question, what was she going to do when she got to the top? Walk down the steps? Where's the fun in that? Where do plastic garden chairs go to die? Here! If you've captured a memorable moment on your mobile, email it to us, framed@itv.com. It couldn't be easier getting your hands on 250 quid if your phone clip is used. You've almost certainly enjoyed ITV's lizard-based time travel show, Primeval, but I can't see this girl growing up to join the team. Oh well, back through the anomaly lab. Goats and drive-in movies just don't go together, do they? Because they always go for the popcorn. That's why I always buy minstrels. Big tub of minstrels and a regular diet coke. The Langford family on holiday. Quick one, go fetch help. It only takes 20 minutes for a flock of pigeons to reduce the entire Langford family to skeletons.
Come out, I can't see
you. Dad's bought the kids a new puppy, foolishly forgetting that both of them are phobic of dogs. Dog phobia. It's a textbook error. And it's a pretty deep-seated phobia too, by the look of it. This is going to really screw them up psychologically for the rest of their lives. If Jeremy Kyle is still on in 2025, these two will be at the front of the queue for the episode entitled Our Dad Bought Us a Dog, and Now We Hate Him.
You need to scare my lovely wife, Tina.
Our marriage built on mutual support and trust. I want one of those.
I think it's me, I did it.
She had her own back. She divorced him and got half of everything. The kids are pretty cool about the lizard wrangler they got in for his 6th birthday. But Dad, not so cool. That's President Sarkozy of France, by the way. She's been packing the croissants away. Is the end of another show. I'll get over it.
We're sending Joey Essex to space camp in Educating Joey Essex Space Cadet.